Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to make seem ki sabzi. Seem is usually known as the broad beans. So for that, in a pan add 1/2 teaspoon of jeera, 1/2 teaspoon. I'm using mustard oil, but you can use whatever oil you prefer. It's a very quick and easy recipe, and I have pre-boiled the potatoes so that it will be easier and quicker. To that, add whole garam masala. I have used 1 inch cinnamon stick, 2 cloves and 1 cardamom. And the spices start to release their fragrance. Add around 250 grams of broad beans, 1/2 carrot and 1 onion sliced finely. When the onions become translucent, add 1/2 teaspoon of haldi and mix well. This is a little bit on the sweeter side, this dish, so I have added 1/2 tablespoon of sugar and 1/2 teaspoon of salt. What I'm trying to say is, अगर आप इस रेसिपी को थोड़ा सा मीठा बनाएंगे तो अच्छा लगेगा, क्योंकि हम लोग सरसों के धुने वाले हैं। I've added boiled, peeled and cubed potatoes. इसको उबाल के रखिएगा क्योंकि जल्दी हो जाएगा। Cover and let it cook for around 5 minutes. Add 1/2 teaspoon of mustard powder, but if you don't like mustard or you're allergic to mustard, you can leave this step. But if you're not, I would really suggest that you log add karo, kyunki iska taste bahut badhta hai. Add the mustard at the very end, and there you go, the recipe is done. I hope you liked today's video. I will see you soon. Bye.